Every game lets them discover what they can do. And their mother is always there to supervise. For grizzlies, these are the days of family life. They'll spend 2.5 years under the constant care of their mother. Then the cubs will be big enough to go their separate ways and travel through Yellowstone alone. Until then, she is everything they need.